Just to let you guys know, we are not financial advisors. We took the time to research on the internet plays you should or could be making in the near future. Welcome to A Crowd of Stocks. This is Thursday, and here are our top five stocks on the move. First up is BlueLinx, ticker symbol BXC. Average volume 220,233. 52-week high 70.38. 52-week low 20.99. It takes part in distributing, building, and industrial products like plywood, lumber, and spruce for walls and flooring. At the time of this recording, it was up 5% at 64.67. The CEO is Dwight A.K. Gibson, founded in 2004. In Marietta, Georgia, with 2,100 employees. Next up is Holisys Automation Technologies, ticker symbol HOLI. Average volume is going to be 443,792. 52-week high is 21.24. 52-week low is 11.04, with a dividend yield of 1.03. It's a holding company that takes part in automation control system solutions. At the time of this recording, it was up 11% at 15.24. The CEO is Chit-Nim Sung, founded in 1993 in Beijing with 3,598 employees. Next up is Evaxion Biotech, ticker symbol EVAX. Average volume is going to be 222,864. 52-week high is 25.00. 52-week low is 5.16. It discovers and develops immunotherapies for cancer and infectious diseases. At the time of this recording, it was up 164% at 17.14. The CEO is Lars Ekdahl Wegner, founded in 2008 in Copenhagen, North Denmark, with 35 employees. Next up is going to be Cassava Sciences, ticker symbol SAVA. Average volume is going to be 6.13 million. 52-week high is 146.16. 52-week low is 6.70. It focuses on developing products intended for the treatment of Alzheimer's disease. At the time of this recording, it was up 39% at 78.69. The CEO is Remy Barbier, founded in Austin, Texas in 1998 with 11 employees. Next up is going to be NeoPhotonics, ticker symbol NPTN. Average volume is 444,776. 52-week high is 16.14. 52-week low is 6.63. It takes part in the design and manufacturing and sale of hybrid photonic integrated modules and subsystems. At the time of this recording, it was up 38% at 15.91. The CEO is Timothy Storrs Jenks, founded in San Jose, California in 1996 with 1,200 employees. This is A Crowd of Stocks, A Crowd of Stocks across all social media, acrowdofstocks.com. Again, we are not your financial advisors. Hopefully you guys can look into these people. Hopefully some of this is good advice. Hopefully this is something that you guys can see that you can use in the near future.